Example 4.17. Simplify sine inverse of into sine of 10. Sine inverse of into sine of 10. 10 is not exist for the principal value of sine theta. Sine theta or principal value in our minus pi by 2 to plus pi by 2. That is called the domain to minus 1 to plus 1. This one 10 minus 1 to plus 1. So the 10 la evlo nama minus panna namakku principal value kulla inside of the principal value kulla idu pogum abdingiradha indha sum oda concept. Okay, so first of all let us take the given sum is sine inverse of into sine 10. That is the given sum. Okay, we know that sine inverse of into sine theta, so that is equal to theta if theta is belongs to the closed interval pi by 2 to plus pi by 2. That is the theta is belongs to closed interval minus pi by 2 to plus pi by 2. But so this one it is clearly 10 is not belongs to minus pi by 2 to plus pi by 2. Okay, so therefore 10 is rearranged. Why? Because 10 is not belongs to for this one for range. 10 எவ்வளவு மைனஸ் பண்ணா நம்ம வந்து இந்த இன்டர்வல்க்குள்ள கொண்டு வர முடியும்னா, சோ திஸ் ஒன் பை பை டூ, பை பை டூ மீன்ஸ் 11/2 சம்திங், 11/7 சம்திங் இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு 1.57 சம்திங் வரும். 1.57 3 ல மல்டிபிளிகேஷன் கொடுத்தோம்னா நமக்கு எவ்வளவு கிடைக்கும், இன்சைட் மல்டிபிளிகேஷன்ல இந்த இன்டர்வல்க்குள்ள நமக்கு கிடைச்சிரும். சோ அப்ப 10 தட் இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு என்ன சொல்லலாம்னா 10 ரீரைட் திஸ் ஒன் சென்ஸ் ரீரைட் 10 minus 3 pi. Now 3 pi is belongs to the given interval. That is the small change, this one. Okay. So sine 10 is equal to, this one sine half into 10 plus 3 pi minus 3 pi. Okay. Pi plus minus pi plus pi, plus 3 pi minus 3 pi. So that is equal to this one sine half into 3 pi next to plus 10 minus 3 pi. Okay. So that is equal to sine of 180 plus theta. This one fully cancel that theta. Why? Because this one work. So this one fully cancel theta. 3 pi plus theta. That is 1 pi. 1 pi means 1 pi plus. Pi plus na third quadrant. Third quadrant sine theta is going to minus value. So this one 3 pi. So sine 3 pi is equal to only sine. Okay. Next 10 minus 3 pi, that's all. Next 3 pi plus theta. Plus means 3 pi plus. Plus means third quadrant. Third quadrant tan theta only minus remaining plus. So sine theta minus. Now sine 10 is equal to minus sine half into sine of 10 minus 3 pi. So this one sine of minus theta is equal to minus sine theta. So that is equal to sine of into 3 pi minus 10. This one sine 10. So therefore the given values sine inverse of into sine 10, that is equal to sine 10 is replaced by sine inverse of into sine of 3 pi minus 10. This one theta formula, no, sine inverse of into sine theta is equal to theta. Theta is belongs to minus pi by 2 to plus pi by 2, the closed interval. So is equal to 3 pi minus 10. So therefore sine inverse of into sine 10 is equal to 3 pi minus 10 is belongs to closed interval minus pi by 2 to plus pi by 2. Hence the proof of 14.7 fourth subdivision. That's all.